of fighting men, when sword was mightier than pen. There lived a clansman bold and true, the very one our name came through. Born of bloodline dating from the hundred battles warrior Conn, Gaelic Viking in his veins, testify his battle fame. For 350 years, the Western Highlands lived in fear, fighting to regain the isles down to Islay and Argyle.
has arrived with a tear in her eye. From high under the sun, the game he must run. Speed, bunny boy, to love, pain, and joy. And come high, come to the eye of the sky. The seasons high, come to the eye of the sky. The seasons high, come to the eye of the sky.
dark fjord, battling till his life he shed, leaving the throne to the sons of Summerland.
Memories are forever. hoping to find
lost reality.
All that you've been and all you've become. It's all you can be under the sun. Can a man hope to last, not knowing his past? Chooses to stay, will the world fade away?
Lost reality.
All that I know is all that I know. And all that I know is all I know. And it hurts, but it's true, when you pray to the blue. Oh, and so you reveal that nothing is real.
Nothing but you call or
much pride they did show. And bid farewell to the soldier's sons, Godspeed home.
The sun shines bright
Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will ever want to gaze on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Summer born through summer. sorrow. Some are born through pain. Some are born through laughter and joy. We were born to live again. We will live again. A lonely soul by the river, the Celtic moon is only friend. Journey's end, but not far away. The journey begins again, and we will begin again. Thank you.
Thank you. Over the sea, up to a time in reality. demise. Cheerleader, come, ye past remains, within your hearts and within your names. I woke up on a Gaelic morn, the kindred soul within me born. Voices call as the highlands roll, and telling me of all this.
Over the ages and over the sea, back to a time in reality. History of music and poetry survive this timeless society.
I will build my love upon The silence